Beginning tomorrow, Penn State University dropping its indoor mask mandates. This applies to all campuses and counties designated by the CDC that have low or medium COVID-19 community levels. Penn State Barron falls under this guideline as Erie County is at a low COVID-19 community level. University Park making this announcement this morning.